Thank you. guess you know someone you can move eyebrows, just like anyone would bruise. And I know we've got a long way to go. I know I've got so far. We built this house with our hands and our time.
Bien après la tempête, lorsque le soleil retrouve ses droits et offre à l'œil humain les plus beaux paysages, la neige et le froid restent pour les animaux synonymes de faim, de déplacements difficiles et souvent de mort aux aguets. La méfiance, l'endurance et la lenteur des mouvements deviennent alors des règles de survie. La lenteur des mouvements. neige durcie qui supporte maintenant son poids, le renard est en chasse. Élégance du pas et efficacité de tous les sens en éveil, capable de détecter, sous le manteau blanc, la proie à saisir. Car la neige est aussi un abri sous lequel se dissimule une activité animale insoupçonnée. Une activité animale insoupçonnée. Une activité animale insoupçonnée. Thank you.
avant d'entrer en hibernation, tombé sur la proie d'une meute de loups est une aubaine. Il a besoin de toute la nourriture qu'il peut trouver. Mais les loups sont toujours dans les parages.
Thank you.
chevelure de feu de bois, aux pensées d'éclairs de chaleur, à la taille de sablier, ma femme à la taille de loutre entre les dents du tigre.
Vous ne voyez pas que Renard est fatigué?
D'éclairs de chaleur, à la taille de sablier, ma femme à la taille de loutre, entre les dents du tigre. yeux de niveau d'eau, de niveau d'air, de terre et de feu.
And now on BBC Radio 2, it's time to go live to the Mermaid Theatre in London for Friday Night is Music Night.
BBC Radio 2!
Friday night is music night. Good evening from me, Claire Teal. Our show tonight comes to you live from the Mermaid Theatre in London. It is my great pleasure to present our conductor, Mike Dixon, the BBC Concert Orchestra, leader Cynthia Fleming, singing stars Gareth Gates, John Owen Jones, Shona Lindsay and Jacinta White, plus pianist Andy Vinter. All of us gather to entertain you with our weekly programme of music for everyone. A glittering and marvellous start to the dazzling evening of entertainment heading your way tonight. That was the flamboyant and joyous overture to Jerry Herman's 1983 spectacular La Cage aux Folles, as performed by a heavily sequined BBC concert orchestra and conducted by the brilliant Mike Dixon, resplendent in gold lamé. Give us a twirl. Mike is, of course, one of the most experienced and respected musical forces in London's West End. Tonight, we well and truly celebrate the best of musical theatre, including a very special tribute to acknowledge the 25th anniversary year of Boublil and Schoenberg's legendary show, Les Misérables. We have a whole host of wonderful guests waiting to entertain you. So let's meet our first one, a lady who began her career playing the feisty red-headed orphan in the original production of Annie at the Victoria Palace Theatre in London. She's since gone on to play many leading roles in the West End, singing the show-stopping Don't Rain on My Parade from Funny Girl. Please welcome Jacinta White.
Tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a cloud to rain on my parade. Don't tell me not to fly, I've simply got to. If someone takes a spill, it's me and not you. Who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade? I didn't fake it, heck, sir, I guess I didn't make it. But whether I'm the rose of sheer perfection or freckle on the nose of life's complexion, the cinder or the shiny apple of the sun, I gotta fly once, I gotta try once, only can die once. Right, sir, love is juicy, juicy, and you see I've gotta have my bite, sir. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I've simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Don't bring around a cloud to rain on my parade. I'm gonna live and live now. Get what I want, I know how. One roll for the whole shebang. One roll, the bell will go clang. Eye on the target and wham. One shot, one gunshot and bam. Hey, look at me. I didn't fake it, hat, sir. I guess I didn't make it. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I've simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Nobody, no, nobody.
Jacinta White with Julie Stein and Bob Merrill, slam dunker, Don't Rain on My Parade, from the 1964 smash Funny Girl, a song with crescendos of biblical proportions. Speaking of which, a number now from a musical based on Genesis. No, not the pop group. The original and first book of the Old Testament. Written in 1988 by Maury Yeast, In the Beginning presents an alternative take on the greatest story never told. The big guns, Adam, Eve, Abraham, etc., are strictly in the background, as the story centres around four couples whose heroic supporting roles weren't even mentioned in the Bible. To sing the beautiful ballad, New Words, we welcome a terrific singer whose name is synonymous with the role of Jean Valjean in Les Mis. In fact, he was the youngest actor ever to win the role at just 26 years of age. He also holds the record for the West End's longest-running Phantom. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for John Owen Jones!
Take him Jacinta's.
See how white as milk. Call it the moon, my son. Say moon. Sounds like your spoon, my son. Can you say it? Brightly turning, see the shining sparks of light. Each one new, each one burning through the darkness of the night. We call them stars, my son. Say stars. That one is Mars. My son, can you say it? New word today, say stars. As they blink all around us, playing starry-eyed games, who would think it astounds us? Around and look at me. There's a light in my eyes now, and a word for what you see. We call it love, my son. Say love. So hard to say, my son. Gets harder. New words today we'll learn to say. Learn moon, learn stars, learn love.
Now, those of you listening at home, do not adjust your sets. Obviously, this is a live show. We have to prove to you that it is live. We therefore asked John if he wouldn't mind just singing the very early bars of that song very quietly, just to make sure you were listening. But please, another round of applause. What professionalism, Mr. John Owen Jones. We probably won't do that again now. He was accompanied by our guest pianist Andy Vinter, and that was Maury Yeston's poignant ballad, New Words. And if you thought that was a tearjerker, better root in your handbag for another tissue as we hear a torch song from Sondheim's 1971 cult classic, Follies. Written in a Gershwin style reminiscent of 30s Tim Pan Alley, this heartfelt song fairly drips with emotion and has become a lifelong favourite for many singers, including our next guest, who, like Jacinta, began her career playing Annie. She has also gone on to play a myriad of classic West End roles and was the youngest actress ever to play Christine in Phantom. Ladies and gentlemen, singing Losing My Mind, please welcome Shona Lindsay.
My mom.